as they prepare to set up a central processing facility for oil production. Total E&P is setting temporary structures to enable the construction. These include workers' apartments, offices, roads and bridges. They will recover the costs involved when oil production begins, as provided for under the agreements. But communities in Buliisa and Nwoya, led by their leaders, are of the view that some of these temporary facilities are too expensive to maintain.
This question of hiring accommodation for the staff, companies spend a lot of money, and these are recoverable costs. You see, they're putting containers with air conditions. After some time, these containers are removed. But we are saying, why can't you put permanent structures that house this staff, that after maybe oil has expired, it revert back to the district. The district can continue running it as an hotel. Maybe they can turn it into a technical school. They can use it for other purposes.
Local government leaders say recoverable costs can also benefit locals if they're involved in the construction of the facilities. Meanwhile, local stakeholders demand that expenditures on corporate social responsibility activities like education, health, water and sanitation, together with other economic livelihood support programs, should not be included in the recoverable costs.
We want to appeal to government to really turn around and look at empowering the people who control the biggest oil deposit.
The developer may soon make a final investment decision if the Environment and Social Impact Assessment Report is approved by NEMA and local governments.
You cannot divorce the two. If you divorce them, the two, environment and people, one destroys the other. Aren't you seeing floods killing people? Isn't that action of the environment?
We believe that we have given enough time. We are informing you that there is that additional 5 days which you can use to make additional submissions. So use it. And that's what the law has stipulated.
Uganda is looking to produce its first oil at least before 2021.